Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today we have England versus Iran. England looking to come back from their 2021 final defeat in the Euros. And without further ado, let's stand for the national anthem. Players are shaking hands. Let's have a look at the lineup for England. Jordan Pickford in goal, Alexander Arnold, Walker, Stones, Maguire, and Trippier at the back. Lingard, Henderson in the middle, with Raheem Sterling playing a centre attacking mid, Harry Kane, and Marcus Rashford up front. Ooh. It is exciting times for England. You can really feel it. The crowd again behind them. Just listen to this. Listen to the singing.
It does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
And offered hope for the future.
Yeah, and you just hope that any complaints.
Free kick to Iran. Pickford punches away.
Punch to clear the danger.
He's dribbling with it. Puts in a cross. Amiri. Header. Oh, bit of danger early on from England.
Sterling.
Here's Rashford. Finds Sterling. Sterling dribbles, run into space, he has a shot, and it's just scooped it over the bar. Raheem Sterling, what are you doing, son? Henderson's picked up the ball in space, sees Rashford, with a beautiful touch, and a finish. Marcus Rashford scored a goal for England, the opening goal of their World Cup campaign, and they're off to an absolute flyer. Marcus Rashford, who missed the penalty in the Euro Grand Final, has scored. It's coming home! Look at that finish, boom, top bins. Young Marcus Rashford. Here's Henderson, in a bit of space, finds Sterling. Sees Rashford again, can he weave his magic? Sees Kane, Kane with the vision of a hawk. Alexander-Arnold scores, England are 2-0 up. Inside 30 minutes, Alexander-Arnold. Oh, what a goal, son. The English are celebrating like crazy. Let's have a look at this replay. Kane lays it through. Lovely ball. Alexander-Arnold picks his spot and finishes it beautifully, may I add. Rockets past the keeper. Into the top of the net. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Here's your Cambash. Shoots. Pickford has picked it out of the net. What a save. And he's fired up, Jordan Pickford. Here's Raheem Sterling. Sees Marco Rashford, who shoots. And it's gone wide. Good effort from the young. Iran looking to cause some trouble. He just beat two players there. Plays it through. Maguire has tackled him. What's happened here? The ref's blown for a penalty. Maguire is sent off. Harry Maguire, what are you doing? Alexander-Arnold tells him off. Let's have a look at the replay. No way. He's got the ball. He's got the ball, ref. Stepping up to take the penalty, Jordan Pickford has a history of saving them. Straight down the middle and he scored. Iran are back in the game. It is currently 2-1. England are down to 10. Let's have a look at this. Calm as you like. Straight down the middle. He picked his spot and he nailed it. Hendo picks up the ball in a bit of space as per usual. Raheem sees Marcus Rashford. Early shot, and it's, oh dear. Corner for Iran. Headers, Pickford saves. Great save, Jordan Pickford. He's on fire today. He bombs it long. Looks for Kane, who wins it. Rashford in a bit of space. Can he dribble? Rashford, he's got the pace. He's dribbling. He's past one. He's past two. He crosses in. Raheem Sterling is just out of reach. Here's Kane. Sees Rashford. Beautiful play from the English. Sees Kane. Cuts in. Finesse shot. Outside of the post and it's gone out. Harry Kane. You sexy man. Oh, he's just missed it. Just missed it. And that's full time, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Gareth Southgate, you're the one. The English are clapping. Great win, great start to their campaign. Marcus Rashford, that man on fire today. Absolute belter, man of the match to Rashford. Thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. England win 2-1. I'll see you in the next one.